Welcome to the 2021-2022 game, VexIQ Challenge, Pitching In. VexIQ Challenge, Pitching In is played on a 6-foot by 8-foot field. Robots and game objects start on the field in predetermined positions. Robots may cross freely from one side of the field to the other by fitting under the low bar. The scoring objects in VexIQ Challenge, Pitching In are balls with a diameter of just under 3 inches or 76 millimeters, and there are a total of 22 balls on the field. The object of the game is to score as many points as possible. Points can be scored in a few different ways. Each ball scored inside the low goal is worth 2 points. Robots can also launch balls into the high goal for 6 points. And teams can earn 2 additional 5-point bonuses by clearing the balls from each starting corral. But that's not all. At the end of the match, robots will race to climb the hanging bars in the center of the field. A robot that is completely off the ground will be considered low-hanging and will receive 6 points. A robot that lifts itself completely above the low bar will be considered high-hanging and will receive 10 points. Teams will have to experiment with different ways to keep their robot small enough to fit under the low bar while also being able to score balls and climb. There are 3 ways to play VexIQ Challenge, Pitching In. First, 2 teams will collaborate in 60-second teamwork challenge matches, working together to maximize their score. Both teams will receive the same points. Each of these teams consists of 2 drivers and 1 robot. One driver will operate the robot for the first half of the match, and the other driver will operate it for the second half. Second, each team will have the opportunity to play driving skills challenge matches. In these matches, teams have 60 seconds of driver control time to score as many points as possible. Third, each team will also have the opportunity to play programming skills challenge matches, in which they have 60 seconds of autonomous robot operation to score points. No drivers allowed. The scores for driving and programming skills challenges will be combined to determine the Robot Skills Challenge champion. Plus, all 3 gameplay styles have remote options for teams who want to compete from home. Check out the game manual or talk to your REC Foundation Regional Support Manager for all the details. For official game rules and robot requirements for VexIQ Challenge, Pitching In, please see the VexIQ Challenge game manual found at roboticseducation.org and vexiq.com. To register a team, find events near you, or ask a question on the official Q&A, please visit roboticseducation.org. Good luck and have a great season!